No chill, no filter. TV, hey, bitch!
Almost getting hit and shit.
Man.
What happening? What happening? What happening?
What's good?
Okay. I already know some motherfuckers ain't here.
Shotgun Suge ain't coming.
Uh-huh.
So Mike G and Shotgun Suge ain't going down.
As usual, Mike G don't get to go.
I'm upset about that because I really
you
wanted
and me
to
both,
see him go.
You and me both. That's the reason why I kind of like I withdrew. I don't even want to come in. As you can see, I'm still dressed for the house.
Right.
So, in any event, we're going to go ahead and knock this bullshit out. Okay. So, from the top to the bottom, I got an inbox from Draco Nato. So he not here either. He not coming either because he has some transportation issues.
Wow. So see, it not happening either?
Nah. Is he here?
I just really pulled up, so I really don't know who's inside already.
Okay.
I ain't seen him out here, though. But it's people inside, too.
Okay. Well, in any event, the name of the card is what now?
Call it a day, clearly.
Yeah, and that's exactly what we're about to do.
It's the perfect name.
Yes, that's what we're about to do. Okay, no Draco Nato C hit. No Shotgun Suge Mike G, unfortunately.
I seen PT here.
And PT was battling the Macho Cat.
Yeah.
Right? Okay, is that dude white?
What's up?
What's happening, man?
Popping, y'all. How
what's
you doing, bro?
Hey, what's up with your brother?
I'm good, my nigga.
Man,
I'm good.
You battling the white boy tonight.
Well, Mexican.
He's a Mexican?
Yeah, he's straight
Mexican.
Oh,
that's why I say nigga.
Yeah, I said that too. I said that.
Okay, because.
He's Mexican.
I guess it's a thin line. You know, it's a slippery slope.
He brown.
Yeah.
We still gonna get. We still gonna get him the fuck up out of here.
I mean, but
though.
You know what? Sitting next to G Gray, he can pass.
He can look very Caucasian.
Yes.
I don't know what he is.
Is he here?
I don't know who he is.
Is he here?
I don't know who he is.
Oh, you don't know who he is.
Yeah, I don't know who he is.
Oh, man.
I've never seen one of his battles, so I'm going to just have to give a toss up and just say PT because I only seen him battle. I don't know who Macho is.
I need for you to do me a favor.
What?
I need for you to log every time you say nigga.
Oh, he say nigga?
I mean, he looks white. I'm just saying. And him and G Gray did a vlog yesterday.
Uh-huh.
And it was their prediction. And he was like, you know, nigga this, nigga that. And I'm like, that dude really looks about Caucasian. Like G Gray. I'm just saying.
Wow, okay.
So I don't know, what the situation is.
We gonna find out, though.
Yeah. So,
that's what we gonna do. We gonna find it out.
Yeah, let me know. Okay, now, for the ones that are here.
I seen King Bass, but I have not seen College.
King Bass versus College. King Bass, the big dude?
Yeah.
The choker?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. And I can say that, you know what I mean? Because
that's what we seen.
Yeah.
In any event, if College show up, I'm going to have to give it to College.
Okay.
Because I don't know if he's here.
All right, next.
It say J Major versus Alias. I ain't seen J Major battle since.
It's been a long time. See you over here rolling up that good shit.
Go to, man.
Everything cool?
Everything is great.
Who's battling tonight?
Alias.
Alias?
Yeah.
Is he here?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay.
But the last battle he did have, he did kind of get off. So I give him that.
Okay.
But I don't know who Alias is. And that's probably like a double entendre because his name is Alias. So I really don't know who he is.
So, yeah. Hopefully he gets toe tag.
J Major.
Okay.
Then we got J Savage versus Promise.
Boy, Chicago, boy, y'all get Southside, you know what I'm saying? We up in this motherfucker.
You ready to get off tonight?
You know I'm ready to get off. I'm about to smash motherfuckers. Paul, you feel me?
Can you get at him?
You already know. One round, smash your niggas, you feel me? My opponent about to cook too, you know what I mean? He about to get busy. Chicago shit put on for the show, you did?
What's his name?
Since the nigga talking greasy, they said I can't beast mode him to death.
I'm finna.
It's the up.
I ain't nobody, bro. I'm just right here.
It is nice to meet you, sir.
Nice to meet you.
Look, I'm looking like security. Jay Savage is the little dude. Jay Savage is pretty dope.
He's pretty dope. And Primus, I've really never seen him in person. I have watched two of his battles before. Okay. So he was decent.
I'm going to say Jay Savage on that one. He a beast with it.
Prime in Chicago. No Coast Danger Zone, man. I just came out here to show some love, man.
Okay, Jay Savage, UBL, well, about to get it cooking, boy.
We just did a prediction, and we kind of landed in his favor. So
that's because he was standing here first?
No.
I'm going to go Jay Savage on that one. And the last fucking one, shit, hell, is Coogee versus Rum.
Coogee versus Rum Nitty.
I can talk about this all night.
Yeah, that's I was asking to say, because I mean, Rum Nitty a beast too, though, right?
Yes, truly.
Okay, so this is
Rum Nitty is actually one of the people that I love on URL. Like, he punches. When he come, he doesn't come to fucking play. His delivery is there. So it's going to be a battle because it's only a one round, and I'm pissed off about that.
Oh, it's a one rounder?
It's a one round.
Wait a minute. Between Coogee and Rum Nitty,
yes,
one round?
It's a one rounder.
Ooh, I guess the budget went low.
I mean, you know, at any event, because, you know, I wanted to see three rounds with him and Young Cannon, too.
Right, right.
So, you know, because that was a punch fest. So
yeah, yeah.
At any event, back to this card.
Okay.
I'm going to say Coogee, just because I know that boy is not going to come to play. Now, Rum Nitty had another battle earlier today in Washington, D.C.
Did he?
Yeah, so he battled twice, him and Shotgun Shug. I heard Shotgun Shug actually choked his first two rounds and then got off on his third, but they giving it to the person 3-0. So,
okay.
I'm gonna give it to I'm gonna call it LL Cool G until I actually see it. You know how I be with the one rounders though.
But then again, you know that's best friend.
Right.
So I'm guessing that's gonna happen.
It really doesn't even weigh in like this time. Like, as long as I've known him, it really doesn't weigh in. I'm really going off of who Rum is and who he is.
Right.
Showing up. Like, both of them show up and show the fuck out.
Right.
But
And I'm gonna put it to you like this, yeah. Coogee is far from a choker.
Yes.
And he ain't never ducked, no action.
Never. He always got ducked, though.
That's true.
We're going to talk about that. He always got ducked.
Rum Nitty is here.
Rum Nitty is supposed to, what time is it? His plane is supposed to be here at 8:42.
Wait, what?
Yeah, 8:42, because he flew directly from Washington, D.C. to come here and battle.
You know what? I can admire that.
So he'll be here at 8:42. His plane lands at 8:42.
Okay.
So I hope they got somebody at the airport waiting on his ass.
I was just going to say, right.
No chill, no filter, baby. I'm
going to go to TV. What's going on with y'all?
Tangerine from Chicago.
I know this man right here.
Hey.
I know this man right here.
No chill, no filter.
What's going on?
What's happening?
Shout out on the building. Demi Man, No Coast, Danger Zone. We're in the building.
King Lee on this bitch. Bar Mafia, Danger Zone. King Benny, Southside shit, man.
Okay.
No Coast, Dignity. Man, you know how we rocking, man.
Dignity, okay.
Yeah, Mud Tie shit.
Young motherfucking David, SBL.
This
it is what it is. Silverback, body bags.
You already know, it's PT's, it's Perceptive Fiend. Keep it lit, man. Look, we smoking niggas all year. And when I get my top tier, y'all niggas gonna know because I'm gonna smoke his ass.
My man. Man, what's happening, man?
All the time, King Kumon Z.
Man.
Arrest the police, burn fire upon the police. Yours truly, the bitter man.
Got a little smarter, because they don't keep that shit a buck like your boy.
Jack City Battle League.
Good.
Jack City Battle League, my man, Banks.
What's happening, man?
Man, what's happening, man? It's been a long time, fam.
No, what's up with you? Same shit, different day.
Jack City supporting as usual. This is one of my mans right here. Y'all see who it is?
Appreciate you, man. Chicago. I'm always watching your shit. I still got you on, I still got the bell on.
My man.
I'm watching that shit.
Yeah, you already know.
My man.
No chill, no filter.
Y'all heard it here.
Man, start looking out for No Coast. Start looking out for Guerrilla Warfare. So, all the other platforms in the go, man. Start looking out for real, for real. Because we out here. We killers and we travel. We go everywhere.
So
we with all the smoke. You did?
I see.
Shout out to the squad.
That's what's up, man. Y'all heard it here first, man. No chill, no filter. TV. She big on MC Rhymes. Get on about this bitch.
No chill, no filter, baby. I watch you. I watch you.